The fact that this incident happened twice within 6 days, it's very concerning.
Worried parents are hoping for more answers after shell casings were found in the same fourth grade classroom at Donovan Elementary twice in the span of a week.
Next thing, it could be bullets, and then it could be a gun. You know, it could escalate, and these things happen.
Police say the two shell casings that were found did not contain live rounds, and in both cases, the school initiated a shelter in place as they searched the classroom.
When any parent hears about bullets or casings in a classroom in a school, the next question is, where's the gun?
Canine searches of the school did not uncover a weapon or bullets, but it's still unclear how the casings got into the school.
It's troubling enough to know that any type of weapon or ammunition gets into a school. We want to get to the root cause, which oftentimes is, comes from the home.
School security expert Ken Trump says a key element in the investigation will be messaging to all parents to keep weapons and ammunition safely locked away.
Parents need to understand that a secured weapon or ammunition is not something sitting on top of their dresser drawer. It needs to be secured so that your child can't get a hold of it.
We just want to figure out what exactly is going on so that we could just Feel safe again.
Now, school officials here held a meeting with students today, and they are now planning a forum with parents to discuss school safety. We're live in Randolph tonight. John Atwater, WCBB News Center 5.